So the winter is here, wearing shawl. Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, "Matra Sparshastu Kaunteya Shitoshna Sukha Dukhada Agamapayami Tatam Titisaksha Bharata." When we tolerate the situation, whether it is a happy and a distressful moment, we just tolerate. Just like we tolerate the summer and the winter by wearing woolen garments in the winter and wearing cotton garments in the summer, and we tolerate. The person who is having this toleration, the capacity to tolerate, definitely he will win. And no situation can hamper his good consciousness, spiritual consciousness. So let's try our level best to follow Krishna's words towards Arjun. In our life also, if you have this, the power of tolerance, we will win many situations and you will be peaceful and you will be happy. Hare Krishna.